Throne of Blood is a 1957 Japanese movie based on Shakespeare's Macbeth, directed by Akira Kurosawa and starring Toshiro Mifune as the lead. In the climax, his soldiers shoot him with arrows and the arrows used were real ones and was performed by skilled archers. During filming, Mifune waved his arm, which indicated the direction he intended to move so that they could perform the act safely.